For close to a month, the powerful organizing committee for the Chavazinga Royal Wedding has been stationed at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala, where they have been receiving all kinds of support from the well-wishers to help in the smooth organization of the royal wedding. With only one day left to the much-awaited ceremony, the wedding committee members have closed the fundraising drive in Kampala. Those who still want to contribute towards the cause have been advised to go through the committee stationed in Jinja.
Officially close this center and relocate to Bugembe. From now onwards, until the D-Day, we shall be receiving our contributions or gestures from anybody in Bugembe, in Jinja.
The committee has applauded the public for the love and support towards the Busoga Kingdom's royal wedding.
Immensely grateful to all the people who have come out to show the brotherly gesture towards this historic event. This is going to go a long way in the history of Busoga, Uganda, and the world, that it is one of the most prestigious events that has attracted a lot of attention from all walks of life.
Olive Birungi Lumonya, the Deputy Director General of the Uganda Civil Aviation Authority, who doubles as the coordinator for the ministers and government departments for the royal wedding, noted that public funding towards the royal wedding has been an eye-opener to them, that together they can develop Busoga region.
Coming together for one cause, and we had what you call crowdfunding. To us, this is a great opportunity. The telephone numbers that we are using, the Momo Pay, the Airtel Pay, the account numbers are going to remain part and parcel of the projects of Busoga. If we have an issue and say we want to work on a hospital, we'll still pull together the crowdfunding and go together and do something in a particular hospital. So this that you have seen today is a building a team of one team of purpose.
Earlier today, several companies, academies, and well-wishers joined the list of entities that have contributed towards the success of the Chavazinga's wedding. Private Sector Foundation of Uganda has contributed 10 million shillings, Bank of Africa 10 million shillings, Uganda Broadcasting Corporation contributed 150 million worth of airtime and 5 million shillings in cash, King's College Budo 2 million shillings, and Uganda Communications Commission contributed 20 million shillings, Makerere University 9.4 million shillings, among others. The royal wedding of the Chavazinga William Gablan Adiope and Ineban to Jovia Mutesi is slated for this Saturday, 18th November in Jinja. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news. Ali muntebe.